Hello guys, I'm back with the new video. The Eye Removal Pro team has released the checked in Windows without bootable USB or Linux. It's named Eye Removal Rain. This complete tutorial will show you how to jailbreak iPhone with checked in Windows Eye Removal Rain step by step without USB on a Windows computer. All the links shown in this video are given below in the description. Before you start the jailbreak process, you need to confirm that the checked in jailbreak supports your device. The checked in jailbreak is a hardware level jailbreak which supports devices from iPhone 5 to iPhone 10. You can see all the supported iPhones on your screen right now, and other supported iPods and iPads list is given below in the description. The checked in jailbreak is supported from iOS 12 to iOS 14.8.1. And later it will be updated for checked in iOS 15 when the jailbreak comes for the iOS 15. Moreover, check that the checked in supports your device and iOS firmware as well. For that, go to Settings, then go to General in the About section. Here you can see both iOS version and model number of your device. As you can see guys, I am on iOS 14.8 and iPhone 7 GSM version. Now, let's start the process to jailbreak iPhone with checked in Windows Eye Removal Rain. There are a few prerequisites you need to do that before you begin jailbreaking. First of all, you need to download and install iCloud and iTunes from the Apple website. If you already have these on your computer from the Microsoft Store, uninstall both of them and download iTunes and iCloud from the Apple website. I am showing you how you can do that. And the download links to both of these are given below in the description. You can download from there. After these are downloaded, now first install iCloud and then install iTunes. Once the softwares are installed, you need to restart your computer. The restart is a must guys, otherwise while installing checked in jailbreak, you will see an error that one of these is not installed on your computer. So if you just installed iTunes and iCloud, restart your computer now. Go to this website, the link is below in the description, and click on the second download option. It will take you to the download link. Download from here. Once the checked in Windows Eye Removal Rain is downloaded to your PC, it's a zip file. You need to extract it. Now before you extract the zip file, turn off the virus and threat protection in your computer because the Windows takes it as a malware. To turn off that, go to the search icon and type threat protection. Open the virus and threat protection settings. Here, click on the Manage Settings and turn off the Real-Time Protection. You can also add this Eye Removal Rain folder in the Exclusions section, so you do not have to turn off the Threat Protection every time you are installing checked in Windows with Eye Removal Rain. After turning off, now extract the Eye Removal Rain zip file and go inside the extracted folder. Double click on the Eye Removal Pro setup file. It will take a couple of seconds to turn on. Then you will find the jailbreak option on the left side. Before you click on that, attach your device to the computer. Hit the trust button on your device and click on the jailbreak button. This is the new checked in Windows tool. You might find bugs in it while installing checked in jailbreak with Eye Removal Rain tool. Now click on the jailbreak button. It will ask you to install some driver once or multiple times depending on how many are missing in your computer. Then you need to install those missing drivers and repeat the process. Let's see how many times it asks me to do that. Let's start the process to jailbreak iPhone with checked in Windows Eye Removal Rain. At this stage, if you haven't restarted your device after installing iTunes and iCloud, it will ask you to restart your PC. And if you have missing drivers in your Windows PC, it will show you that error as well. I am being shown only the missing driver error because I did restart my PC after the tool's installations. Now to install the missing drivers, click on the yes button on the error window and it will start installing it. Make sure your PC is connected to the internet. The missing driver would pop up other errors as well on your computer screen. Once the drivers are installed, these will be gone. Some are the real errors and some are just the bugs. Once the missing drivers are installed, it will ask you to restart your computer. I know guys, it's a bit annoying, but not more than the process to check in Windows jailbreak with the bootable USB. So restart your computer and come back. After the restart, open the tool again and click on the jailbreak. If all the drivers are not installed, you will be asked to install the missing drivers again, so do that. Restart your device and open the iRemoval checkrain Windows tool again. Once the checkrain jailbreak opens on your screen, this time there might be some missing drivers as well on your computer. To repair them, click on the options and click on this. It will repair all the missing drivers on your Windows PC. Hello guys, if you have made this far in this video, hit the like button. That way, the YouTube will push my video to the more people. Also, hit the subscribe button for more upcoming videos. Now, we will finally jailbreak iPhone with the checkrain Windows using iRemoval Rain. Click on the Allow Untested iOS Versions option and also enable the Skip BPR Check option if you are on iPhone 8 and above devices. Before enabling this option, turn off any passcode or Touch ID or Face ID on your device. And keep in mind, after jailbreaking with skipping BPR check, you won't be able to set the passcode etc stuff. But there is another way of setting a passcode. I already have published a tutorial on that. I will put its link up in the cards and the description below. You can set the passcode through that later. This is how checkrain works for iPhone 8 and above devices. Once you see the device is connected message, any error you see, just skip that. These are just bugs. Now, to jailbreak with checkrain iRemoval, click on the start button. The process to jailbreak with checkrain is same as before. Click on the next button. You will see things happening on your device as well. Your device will enter into the recovery mode first. After that, you need to enter it into the DFU mode. You will see the instructions on your checkrain Windows screen to enter into the DFU mode. These might be different based on your device. I am following these. Click on the start button, press and hold the power and volume down button. Release the power button after 4 seconds and keep holding the volume down button for more 7 to 8 seconds. Your device will be entered into the DFU mode. Just after a few seconds, it will start jailbreaking the device. Again, as it's a new tool and got some bugs, that could lead to the jailbreak failure. Going through the process, if you feel that things are stuck for a longer period of time, you need to force restart your device and jailbreak your device again. On iPhone 8, 8 Plus and iPhone 10, to force restart these, press and release volume up, then press and release the volume down button, then press and hold the power button. You will see the Apple logo once it's force restarted. If you got iPhone 7 or iPhone 7 Plus, press and hold both power and volume down buttons simultaneously until you see the Apple logo. For any other older devices, press and hold the home and power button until you see the Apple logo. Once the device is restarted after the checkrain Windows iRemoval Rain process is stuck, restart your computer as well. After the PC and the device is restarted, you need to repeat the checkrain iRemoval Rain process same as I just showed you. On the second attempt, probably you won't face any stuck issues, but if you do, you need to restart the devices and repeat the process to jailbreak the checkrain Windows tool. So here you can see that I got the checkrain installed on my device after another attempt. Open the checkrain app and install the CD on your device and enjoy the jailbreak after installing some tweaks. I will leave a link below in the description to 100 plus CDI tweaks you can install, along with the top 10 most essential tweaks that you must install right after you jailbreak your device. A tutorial is coming on tweaks as well, so make sure you hit the subscribe button. This is how to jailbreak iPhone with checked in Windows iRemover RAIN tool without bootable USB or Linux on your Windows computer. Leave a comment below guys if you see any errors. All the download links are given below in the description. Thank you for watching.